So this over here is an abandoned store front. In the middle of Monroeville. It's actually a bigger store. A lot bigger than I thought. Or it could be offices. It's probably offices. But whatever it was, it's not here anymore. There's like some kind of red cool wall thing. Yeah, I'm thinking this was some type of office. Judging from the looks of it, there isn't much to this place, but I wanted to do some abandoned areas. Abandoned buildings. Kinda weird though, that the electricity's still on. How are they paying for it? Where is it coming from? Somehow, someone's paying the electric bill. Don't know who. We'll never know who pays the electric bill. But anyways, heading back. And see you on the next mission.